Alright, what's up? I'm back with another video, and today we're going to see how many balloon archers it takes to take down the mammoth. And this is my third try, so I want to get this right. So if we go to Renaissance, put down 20, then tab, let's see if this works. So, I don't think this is working that well. Or actually, it's nowhere near dead. Turns out, 20 balloon archers cannot take down the mammoth. So, that's all, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.